this. Now!
Not yet.
Now!
let my sister go.
By what right do you demand her release? Sarah's death is your doing.
I thought my actions would atone for my past. After washing off on the shores of Valhalla, I gazed through the eyes of Edril and witnessed the events of your age. It was a waking nightmare. Lives beyond counting, swallowed by chaos and vanishing into the void. Some of those souls had been enemies, dispatched to death's realm by my own hand. It was a tragedy I couldn't ignore. My path was set. I would remain in Valhalla and carry out the will of the goddess. The sorrows of the dead would be mine to bear. It would be my atonement. I was chained down by past sins, unable to move forward into the future. I needed you, Sarah. That's why I asked for your help.